Yo, what's up guys, welcome back to another reaction video and welcome back to the NF journey. Someone told me to react to outro before you react to intro 3. I don't know why they just said that, but I'm following their steps, so if it's wrong I apologize. They told me to rewatch Therapy Session or Mansion, I think it was both of them, and I've rewatched them a couple of times, so yeah man, I'm excited for this. Let's go. The NF journey's been incredible so far. All right, let's go. I'm excited for this. Actually, the journey's been mad. Got a telly there, TV. Wait, caution tape, that was from intro. Yo, is that NF? Yeah, that's NF as well. That's crazy. Got a house in the back.
I'm dedicated, the definition of dedication. Wrote this old record while I was levitating. Sitting in my room with the pen and paper, I'm innovative. They've been afraid of me since I was a second grader. I'm the kid on the playground, mama told you to never play, but there's levels of music in.
Oh my god, I was that kid on the playground, mom told you to never play with. Oh my dears, NF is on another level.
I'm innovative, they've been afraid of me since I was a second grader. I'm the kid on the playground, mama told you to never play, but there's levels of music in. I'm in the elevator, going up to the top floor. Look how we elevated, but you don't know the brand by now. You better get educated. Take both of my arms, rip them out of socket to separate them. Forgive me, yeah, I know I get animated. Don't matter, I still write it better.
Oh, wait. I missed a couple of things there. This scene was from, I Just Wanna Know, like the car crash. Yo, oh my god, this is sick.
Floor, look how we elevated. But you don't know the brand by now, you better get educated. Take both of my arms, rip them out of socket to separate them. Forgive me, yeah, I know I get animated. Don't matter, I still write a better record than yours without a hesitation.
Never been. Oh, the confidence, I like it, man. Like, he'll still write a better record than yours with no hesitation. Ooh.
Separate and forgive me, yeah, I know I get animated. Don't matter, I still write a better record than yours without
like
a hesitation. Never been more motivated. Just look at all the minds I have opened and penetrated. See, I am the voice.
Oh my god, what was the song? We reacted to it. Wake Up? I think that was the song where he's in the garden doing that.
Look at all the minds I have opened and penetrated. See, I am the voice of all these kids that think things but never say them. That's why they come to my shows wearing the NF hoodies and hats low like we're carrying weapons. Controllers away, it's game over. I promise I'm way colder.
God, I'm sorry for pausing it a lot, man. That beat, the way the beat came in.
Put the controllers away, it's game over. I promise I'm way colder. The fans keep saying that they're hungry for new music. Well, that's pretty convenient, cause I just made a plate for it. And I don't hear what none of y'all are saying. I just sit at the keys, feeling the music. Got me thinking I'm Beethoven. The game needs a makeover. If you've been waiting, the wait's over. You ain't noticed y'all about to witness the takeover. I'm they're waiting on me to match.
That's Therapy Session. Oh my god. I see what he's doing.
Witness the takeover. I'm emotion that I had in the last one. What if I don't, they gon' tell me that I'm losing my passion. If I do, am I repeating my actions? Yeah, look, how could you leave us as massive? There ain't nothing.
Therapy Session. I see what he's doing.
And I could write that'll match that. My biggest fear writing this record wasn't putting out trash. It was disappointing myself in the fan base. Now I want you to picture it. I'm in a hotel rap, crying on the floor.
How could you leave us? Yeah, how could you leave us?
I'm in a hotel rapping, crying on the floor of the bathroom, staring in the mirror of my room, handshaking, playing how could you leave us through the speakers on my iPhone. Trying to figure out if I'ma always feel the way that I feel, or maybe someday I can learn to be happy, or maybe I can't be, cause if the music ain't emotional enough, are they gonna call me a has-been? Pain's always been the root of my music. If I cut it off, how am I supposed to keep growing? If I let it go, one more whole career being ruined? That's when I realize this whole conversation is stupid. I never cared to impress people that don't even know me. I strike what I feel, so I'd started a movement trying to enjoy a career, but I don't know how to do it when I spend all of my time being afraid I'm gonna lose. But then I figured out the reason they follow me, the reason why these fans surrounded me. It's not because I'm a rap god, I don't need you people to bow to me. All they ever did was doubt me, now everyone's proud of me. Acknowledge me or not, you ain't ignoring the following. I'm just teaching them something they couldn't learn in colleges. This is for the kids feeling like they live at the bottom, and every day of their lives feel like it's darker than high.
Another Therapy Session. Wow, man.
Feel like it's darker than Halloween. Yeah, you ain't alone out there. Look around you, we got a lot of fans in here. Couple hundred thousand, that's what we did last year. Listen to intro 3 trying to kill my fear. They'll get that in a minute. We about to
say I heard something about intro 3 there.
Listen to intro 3 trying to kill my fear.
Listening to intro 3 trying to kill my fear. I mean, I haven't reacted to intro 3. Was I supposed to? Like, someone told me to react to this first. Like, an NF fan told me this, so it has to be right.
Trying to kill my fear, don't get that in a minute. We about to shatter the critics, I am a savage, admit it. A lot of baggage I live in, that's why the passion is different. Really don't care if they get it, we're only 3 records in it. And this is just the beginning, I'm home! I'm home! I'm home!
Yo, that was sick, man.
Real music.
Like, all the references and stuff, like, Therapy Session, How Could You Leave Us, Wake Up. Sick, man. And there was like a little bit of motivation there at the end. He picked up some keys. What are the keys? Is this like another song, maybe? It's gotta be like another song, right? Yo, that was incredible. Like, all the references, like, to other songs, that was sick. That was actually genius, man. Like, I'm not gonna lie, that was genius. Yeah, I got wrong off a person for, like, pausing it so much, so I didn't really pause it then. Yeah, another good song by NF, like, each journey, how everything links together is insane. And I love what he did in this, like, just puts all of his songs in one video, like, the references, man. Like, yo, that's genius, man. Like, what? So, yeah, that was NF outro, another good song. He hasn't disappointed me yet. He hasn't disappointed me. I feel like that reaction was dry because I don't really see anything during it, but, like, people were complaining because I was pausing it, so I'm sorry about that, man. I've gathered that, like, NF fans like it when people react to it and talk, like, throughout instead of pausing it, because, like, it goes, like, it just flows, if you know what I mean. So, yeah, hopefully you enjoyed anyway, and I shall see you in the next one. Peace.